You think Lego is fun to play with? Let's take it way back. How does the production of Lego impact the society? Well, in economy, people have jobs because of Lego. In the factories, people are creative and build stuff of their own, so it's popular, and more people buy it, affecting the economy. Big machines do this process, and people run the machines. In the factories, they create big Lego sculptures for Legoland. People can see and enjoy the art of Lego in Legoland and have fun. Lego uses big factories that uses plastic. It pollutes the environment. The factories also have chimneys that put smoke into the air. And one more thing is that Lego, for the well-being also, it makes children have more creative minds and Notch, Swedish guy, liked playing with Lego, and that's how he came up with the video game called Minecraft.